Hello, 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 and welcome back to KleidiKey. Back again with Path of Exile. Hopefully today things go a bit better. Oops, didn't mean to slam there. So yesterday we defeated Shaper, and we are about to move on to more mapping. That's right, more mapping. Now, yesterday I realized something. I'm still using... Wait, am I not? Oh. Hold on. No, it's correct, I think. Right? It's correct? Because I was thinking about melee on full life support as well. Since I'm quite often at full life with this, it might be a good idea. Melee damage on full life. Damage on full life. Let me quickly search some. Damage on full life. It goes all the way up to 49%. 49%. Same as MPD, pretty much. Ah. Yeah, never mind. I was thinking about it, but I realized I'm not using Fortify, am I? Then I guess it's not very relevant. Oh well. Okay. Forget I said anything. Today, we'll be going for Warlord. As I mentioned yesterday. Gonna finish off Warlord. This has been fully cleared. Let me move these over to... Yeah, everything's fully cleared. Move it on to here. Though I do want maps for new Vestias. We'll work on turns end, I suppose.
I can't do this just yet.
Turns end. That's what I thought yesterday. Turns end. Couple of maps here. One, two, three, four. Five is enough to finish it, but I should get more maps. Maybe I'll be able to finish it. Should check if all of them are correct tier. Sure, tier 14, correct. Moon Temple, 14. Chateau, 14. Bazaar and Colony. I don't have T16 versions. Colony needs to be corrupted rare. And bizarre. As well corrupted rare. Got it. Alright. Rare them all. Let's do some ruling. This is fine. Fine. Not fine. Fine. And fine. So, Chateau. Fine. Okay, now we Val. Colony. Still okay. Bazaar. That was not intended. I didn't want that. Not at all. We'll take a siege. No, not a siege. She's 14. I need a tier 15 map. We'll take a foundry. And then we will horizons it. Bog. I haven't done bog yet, so put it back. bolt. Summit. Haven't done that either. Terrace. Palace. Crimson Temple completely done. I could turn this into a bazaar, maybe? Terrace. Evil Hamlet. No. Lava Lake. Put that back. Dang. Well, we're gonna hope for some maps, I guess. Unfortunate. Very, very unfortunate. We can't really use any Zana missions, so let's just do maps. Okay, here we go. I also wanted to go craft my rings a bit more. The steel rings.
I can't do this just yet.
It's gonna take a while. Let's go. Warlord has spawned, so that's good. Let's do the boss first.
Hold my attention. Begin the quickening.
There we go. Hey, purifier. Nice. Very good. Is there a crafting recipe here that I didn't take previously? No. Just want to double check. Get all my recipes in order. Okay, I should be able to level up here and be fine.
I can't do this just yet.
What a temple. That's good. I haven't done that yet. Pretty nice. I think having that extra health is helping a decent amount. Increases my leech amount as well. Leech rate rather. That's good. nice having overleash. Feels great. I'm gonna focus a little bit here. Wanna die back soon. Horn. I mean, hand. Why did I say horn? Who doesn't have a horn? Right? Wait, he might actually. I don't know. There he goes. Alright, let's grab my items and we'll do the last ritual and finish off the map. Yeah, Belfry. Well, it's a low tier one. Because. Oh, it's. I'll put this back there. Oh, but I want it to be good. I need more. I need it. It's fine. Forget it. That's most of the, what do you call these, monsters in the area, so let's get out. Out.
Welcome. See you.
That, go to fragment, purifier, it's 3 of 4, constructor, eradicator, purifier, and can't remember what the last one is called, but it's a different one, obviously. Okay, let's keep going with maps, shall we? Hopefully drop something from turn 10. You don't know if I did, should pay more attention. I dropped the underground river. Here we go. Should also just do Syndicate. I need to unveil more things, so let's get that in order. I want +1 minimum charges for endurance on a ring so that I can automate the loop more efficiently later. Level within this map. Nice. Probably pretty soon.
My spirit is spent.
Dirty little deal is over, Exile.
Beg for your life.
And you're dead.
I can't do this.
The syndicate is wonderful. It really is.
What? Horrendous.
Not even going to try to make another deal?
Nope. Goodbye.
Cool wins.
Minimum power choices. Oh, gonna need a bunch to get the endurance charge one. Gonna take a bunch. We'll do that later. Later, Cassia. Later. For now, we want to do the Val side area. Chaos damage was kind of scary. Kind of scary. I was worried I might drop the wind low. Corrupted white skin. Chance to gain power charge on critical strike. It's not bad, honestly. It's pretty good corruption. Power charge on crit built in. Nah. Did I grab it in the end? Yeah. Fine. So this is going to go into a small jewel cluster. So I'm gonna hold on to it for now.
Hello. I'll pray for you.
Hello. What are you being shocked by?
Can rarely do. Life is trying to spread.
Oh, wait. That's wrong.
Can't do this just yet.
Kind of messy, but got it done. Should probably also do my actual light map. I'm looking for golden oil. Just one, I believe. I don't mean to go in. Out, out, please. Thank you. I actually don't know what was on that. Set up because it made a noise. Oh! Actually pretty good. Not amazing, but certainly not bad. Usable. What are classified as? Especially if you're chill based. Additional 40 to 50% damage. Nice.
I spent every moment behind those bars, picturing what I'd do to you when
I'm planning. What?
Just you.
I know you want to kill me. I would too.
Iceling to intervention and Janus to fortify. My health dropped, so I'm so worried. Kill everything.
I know you want to kill
Janus.
I would too. But we are like. The Syndicate was in dire need of a shake-up anyway, Exile. Even
cool wins.
Frenzy. Shock when you focus is something, I guess. It is 10% increased damage against enemies, but requires you to use another button, which I really don't want to use. I'm using enough buttons as it is. Four buttons, but more than that. Include
I can't do this just yet.
Ancestral Warchief.
Why is this bloody invader still alive?
Leo, you...
Back to the silence! I take it.
There we go. He looked Riker and Leo.
Always hope
Leo on research.
I'm afraid the only...
Hate must...
I am well acquainted with death.
Leo to research, I guess.
I am well acquainted with death.
Somehow, trusting this Riker Maloney feels like a
I believe stick. In traveling light.
But I see no better option right now.
Riker Maloney?
Blessings.
And we'll do this. We will do... Surf. And... This guy, I guess.
I can't do this just yet.
Alright, let's see what we have here. We have a black flame. It's a new one. Fancy, fancy. We will hold on to it. Then we have a jewel with corrupted blood. The issue is, you know. It is hard to use. Considering it. Delirium. You grab the delirium? I don't know. Is it good enough to grab? I think the answer is no. That is what I'll grab. Coming on the boss pretty soon. This.
Become Bestium. Lashing space. Become. Sprayed blood floats.
Ooh. I'm getting a lot of synthesis unique maps. I will have to do them. Should I do them now?
Hello.
I might as well, right? Right.
See you soon.
I am thinking about it.
Hello. Fate will find you.
Hey, fits perfectly. fits perfectly. Running out of space. Clear up inventory, please. Okay, so let me think here. Before we do that, I'm just going to grab onto my life. This guy. Still want to reroll this though. It's not very good, is it? I don't like peace amongst chaos. Surging vitality. No. Nope. Fire rest. Energy shield. This is God. No. No. This isn't too bad. Increase AoE. Yes. Sounds good. Chaos resists armor and life. That's just an okay point. Okay, this comes out. This goes in. We click on this, we click on that next. One life. This guy, on the other hand, it's not a lot of damage, so put it aside for now. And we will grab our steel ring here. Oh man. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to do that. I need to change these up somehow. How's my resistances on these? Pretty high actually. It's not even capped. That is a problem. My boots can be changed. I can get life on this. And some kind of resist on it. I could just block a suffix and slam it for life and really hope I hit a good life roll. I could do that. Is it silly? Yeah, very silly. In fact, it's ridiculously silly. Do I do it? It is more resist than this guy. And this guy doesn't have that much life on it right now. In fact, even if I put the 70 life on it, it's good enough. It is lower life, but yeah. Let's go back to two sockets. One green, three for red, four for red. There we go. Let me just link it up as well. Quality works. For now, we'll use this. If I do this, I won't have enough. I have too much fire resist and not enough dexterity. That's annoying. Cold resist. And hard. It's really hard. Oh man. I'm thinking here. Wondering what I should do. Should I recraft this ring? I do have a deafening essence of contempt that I could use right now to craft the ring. You'll make this a pretty good ring. The resistance is there. Should I just risk it? Hope I get life. Which one is worse? I guess this is technically worse. Doing it. You want 415. Yeah, good enough. It's 416, I think, but Oh well. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Give me a good one. It does have dexterity. No life on it, though. If I annul right now, I can craft resistances on it. So it could replace. Oh man, this is hard. You have to replace this guy, right? No, I can't really replace it right now. Oh no. Oh no. My helmet is bad. Everything has really bad resistances on it, honestly. Even my armor. My armor has really, really bad resistances on it. I'm gonna have to recraft the resistances on it. Quite a lot. Man, this sucks. She was pretty decent. Honestly, pretty decent. Oh, I don't know. I have two high damage rings that I can't use. It feels terrible. It's a max roll as well, this guy. I would have to annul something off you. So I can craft life on it. And now consume my catalyst? That's how. I'm feeling the pain. I didn't know that's how it worked. I will admit that. Oof. I'm sad right now. Why is my gear so terrible? Seriously, it's so bad. Oh man, I can't use anything here. I should have essenced the an amulet instead. Maybe. I'm so sad right now.
I can't do this just yet.
Just keep mapping. Oh man. Pain. I'm feeling so much pain right now. Keep going. Don't think about it.
Full of youth and vibrancy was she.
Thanks for the annul back, I guess. All was new to her. Get my catalyst back.
With a childlike wonder at once enlivening and exhausting. They sought novelties from far and wide at her insistence, never satisfying her curiosity, a lust for conflict and contest.
Just cracked and I got the best here.
Too bad.
Oh, guess I was better as a merchant. Welcome, mate. Friends. Yeah.
I am
on the job.
I don't really know what I'm doing with Syndicate. I'm just pressing buttons.
Fight for survival. Begin the winning.
Broken crown. Cast on death. Yeah. Be very useful.
A worthy opponent.
Guess if you were high enough level in playing softcore, you could ignore. You just do cast on death. Don't care about level again. It is, you know, very high damage multiplier.
I can't do this just yet.
I don't know why I feel some of my damage is a bit lower than usual. Maybe it's just my imagination. Let's find the previous maps, but this one feels good. I mean, take the boots there.
Pride, a bloody nose. Now the
what a dreadful mess.
This one's going to hurt, isn't it?
This is not good. Leo's the kind of
Leo.
I get why you want to kill me. I do.
Janus.
But Parandus!
Sometimes I wonder if my last name is a blessing or...
Thanks to your hard work.
Attack for something?
I can't do...
So my health going down? Double damage of focused. Yeah, sure. Wow. Portal up. Much all of them. Ritual. Defer the ring again. Polish ambush carol. Similar. Nothing I really want. A wasteland map. What is a wasteland map? Okay, that's it. Just give you a wasteland map. Interesting. Don't know why I would want that, but... Okay. Increased physical damage. Large cluster. I don't have enough space for large clusters, so that's pretty useless to me. Though... Force multiplier right now. This is overwhelm. Meh, I suppose. Meh. Physical damage on. I mean, it's terrible otherwise. So can't see myself using it. Like that. And.
Let me tell your future. See you soon.
Chance.
Let me tell your future. See you soon.
Wolf. You could do wolf. We just keep doing syndicate since it's extra loot and we do need the unveils anyway. We gotta cycle our people out until we get the ones we want. I was thinking about doing breach stones as well, but haven't decided yet if I will be doing them. Maybe.
Do this just yet.
Already halfway there. That's fast.
More than brawn to beat us, brute.
You say that, but I'm basically just using brawn to smash him around. Ancestors, guide us. There's no finesse here.
I don't want to die again.
Hey, Haku.
I choose.
Bye bye. You kill some.
You surprise me, Hillock. Thanks to your hard work.
Quality of gems, sure. Penetration. Onslaught. Good recovery rate, yes, please. Back up. Man, my head is... I can feel a part of my head just throbbing away. Kind of a front part of the brain. Going... It's pretty dang annoying. I might make this a shorter stream if it continues. Again, I will drink more water and wait. Yeah. It gets better, but always there's no guarantee of these things. If my headache doesn't get better, I will stop the stream. But plan on streaming for at least another hour or so, unless it really and may have to change. For now, it seems okay. I'm feeling fine.
I'll help you, Bash.
A brute with back half is twice as fearsome.
Be a friend. Don't lock me up again.
Can you come here? Stop fighting, June.
Don't get Tom. Back up, fiend.
I need it that flat inside research.
Death's the only
bargain.
Yes, yes.
Transportation. No.
Hate myself. Hate Look. The syndic.
Did you see that fiend? Talk.
There's only one fate for the weekend. Jorgen. Was that really necessary?
Yuck.
Death's the only option here, I'm afraid.
Okay.
Did you see that fiend? Talk.
Were you then?
It does not want.
I want you to join Leo, so you can go and research.
We have come to an accord.
But research is full right now. It's a bit fun to unveil items. Drink some water right now because it looks like going away. I Also, I changed my mic settings again because I noticed that my voice is a bit soft, and that was a problem. So I adjusted some settings. Hopefully, it's a lot better now. Let me know if it is. If it isn't, fourth. Just check the levels here right now. It looks better. So hopefully it is. But of course, as usual, no guarantees. Do let me know. Cool. Shape of Scarab, Regals, Incubators, Delirium Orb, the Jewel, Pristine Fossils. Double Veil. That might be nice. You know what? Let's grab it. Let's clear inventory of the trash first.
Let me tell you.
That's a lot of trash. It's all bad. Nothing redeemable about this.
See you soon.
Nothing at all. Might spend some time just doing ice. I don't know. We have to see. Let's grab that. Grab the chaos orbs. Grab the resume. Doesn't really matter. Think of the delirium orb. I want to try doing a 100% delirium map at some point. So let's just start collecting.
Blood floats.
You should try crafting on a shield, an Archon Kite shield. Replace that one. It's not a very good shield. I mean, it's a pretty good shield, but this might be better. Tons of resistance is crazy. Don't get me wrong, but yeah, might as well. Let's do some crafting. We need pristine and resistance one. I don't have it. Oh well. That's bad.
I can't do this just yet.
Thanks to your hard work. Warm nights.
Hello. I will see you again.
Okay, so we have three more for Warlord. I might just do Warlord and Sirus, and then end the stream, because my headache is not getting better. It feels like it's getting worse. So I might make it a short one, and just finish it off. Maybe.
Hello. I will see you again. Hello.
Encrusted fossils.
Fate awaits you.
Yeah. Let's do. What are we doing? Brain. Hello. Hello, brain. Yes. Yes, you're doing turn's end. You're not getting what you want. Turn 50. Tier 50 units bizarre, so. We don't have any. Oh, we have one. We'll try that, I guess. A lot of bugs all of a sudden. Oh well. Let's see if you get anything. We will do one of these, maybe. Tier 16. Mod Geezer and Factory. Maybe we get one of those. Who knows? Chateau, let's go. Let's go to the chateau and kill some monsters. Our enemies will fall before us. You fools. Oh, Chateau was August. Beyond item. Were there any good beyond items? Honestly, I don't know. I don't remember if there were any.
Just cracked and I got the best here. Too bad. Oh, oh,
I can't do this yet.
I got tricked. Oh, that glitters his gut.
They fought with such ferocity to protect the tree which held their nest. Now the woods burn.
Oh, I am the nomad.
Through the air, and their flapping wings
right.
Only draw the flames closer. The fire is coming, nomad, and it will consume us all.
So, he mentioned previously something about a nomad. I believe he was talking about how you will never be satisfied. Like that. It applies pretty well, I thought, to us. And I was right. So that's good. I haven't gone senile yet. I'm still very much alive. So getting regular headaches is a bad sign. Sign of unhealthiness. Need to be careful. I'm not quite old yet, but yeah. Approaching. I'm sure people disagree with me that approaching the ripe old age of 30 is considered old, but for me, I can feel my body slowing down. Not by much, but it is distinct. Though it could just be a combination of poor health and poor exercising habits. Which definitely applies to me. Not much of an exerciser. An endless swarm of monsters pouring out of nothingness. Pretty weird. Let's kill Argus first.
Contest until death. Open the void. Death brings joy.
Goodbye.
I can't do this just yet.
It's branching, Exile!
To the ones on the left side myself, the ones on the right beneath the sculptors.
You're making me nervous.
Oh, there you go. One left. Be careful. Oh, decent monologues. I don't even know the all tiers, so I might not even know available ones. Pretty much just relying on the game pattern. Well, the filter. Telling me, hey, this is vulnerable. No salary. Lab.
Crusade is still.
I'm really building a damaged reputation here.
Bye. Hey, everyone. Can you give me something good?
I'm no traitor.
Death is what separates.
Yeah.
Always hoped I'd get a warrior's death.
Use look.
Hate.
On look. On your gun.
Always.
You fight well in a cage.
You kill. This make any sense to you?
I believe in traveling light.
Salah.
It's a ring. It's not a good ring. Yeah. I mean, actually, it might be better than this ring. That's an upgrade, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, actually is. I'm bizarre.
Keep your eyes sharp.
Not an amazing upgrade, but it is an upgrade.
I can't do this just yet. I believe in traveling light.
Right. Inventory is quite full right now. Appeared after. Had a decent mod on it, plus one all lightning gems. Might be something. But it's on a pretty bad base. Timing is not considered good. Pretty low tier. Why? Done a ritual for this map? As in, deemed it? I think I might have. Maybe. Maybe not. Don't remember. Brain is feeling good. I will check. Hello? No, I haven't. Cool. Defer it again. Feels like it's getting more and more expensive for some reason. Demon Crown. Challenges are ritual base types. Demon Crown. I don't see Demon Crown. Oh, I do see Demon Crown. I defer that. Okay. Anything good? A map. Runesmith. Pretty bad. Nothing good here. Reroll then, and defer this to begin with. Gems reward type. Influence. Oh! That's not bad. But it's influence there, which is not the best. If only this was on a normal base, I'd be pretty happy, but it's on a crap base, so I'm a little bit disappointed. I could use it on my other character, I suppose. I guess. But it wouldn't be very good, anyway. Nah, it's not very good. I don't really care about most of these, so I'm just going to grab that. Alright, out we go.
I can't do this just yet.
Yada yada.
Hello.
Let's see if this is decent. Not quite.
See you.
Hey, could you cross some life on this? Thank you. Alright, let's replace. Oh, wait. Oh, because this gives all elemental resistances to. Yeah, but it can be changed now. Maybe I can craft on an amulet of a decent base. Remove that. The issue is I don't have. Man, this is tough. A military life on it. I will need to recraft an amulet. If I just switch this ring now. It would need lightning resistance on it. Life and physical. Roll it on an amulet. Let's just roll it on one with decent eye level. Not a terrible one. You know what? Let's just roll this guy. No. I'm in pain. Rolling that hurts. I can't do that. 67. I haven't kept any rings recently. That's probably why. I guess I can roll on this gun. Alright. Bottoms up. It has no resistance on it. I do cold and lightning. 16% is not enough. It's 70 at most. So I'm still lacking lightning resistance. Hell. This is hell. I remove that, I'll lack cold resistance. That looks cool resistance too. I can't do this. It's too much. Put these aside for now. We'll sort that out eventually. It's so messy. Okay, so that's turns and T16 maps. We reroll the shrine map. The pit map. Ugh. Disgusting.
I can't do this just yet.
We'll hope we get a turns and map. In the meantime, we'll just throw this. This will give us Maven's Invitation, but not Rock's Completion, which is the current problem. Fingers crossed, fingers crossed. Be a bit more careful. I'm getting silenced. Couldn't cast my war cry for a bit. That's awkward. Yeah, things a bunch of things I want to do. The headache.
I can't.
Still throbbing away. Find a map. Harbingers. All those rest. Physical reflex, so doesn't know. A poison. Any weakness and it's the only one I can do. So bad. What's this map item? So it might give me a tier 16 map. It turns in. Maybe. Yes. I want to kill Awakener today. So 5 minutes to just rush through the map. At least one thing is gonna drop something. So doing rituals is a bad idea right now. Rituals take a bit of time. I'll make a mental note. There is a ritual in the bottom right. Alright, back down. Hey, Nam. Nam. Oh, Siri. Didn't even realize. It's gonna be fun. Did I say fun? I meant hell. Not that bad. But it's not on this character. This character is pretty hardy. Reach the dango.
I can't do this just yet.
What, pick it up? You just did do. I know he means he can't cast the molten shell. Because I'm holding onto it. It's pretty smart, not smart, but nifty way of doing things. Left click is always a move anyway. Utilize the effect. I wonder how this character does, Ziri. Considering I have such a big AoE, wouldn't I die to the reflect boss? I would just, you know, AoE myself to death. Pretty awkward, wouldn't it? Honestly, it might happen. Alright, let's go kill the boss. Pier. The trap boss, can't remember. Last ritual. Honestly, I can't even see where the areas are overlapping. Hey, a divine orb. How kind. Thank you. Thank you for the divine orb. Lighted Spoacher. Contempt. Yep. Taking that. Toxic Rain. The rest are pretty bad. Hey, Cephal's Frame. I can grab that. It's not terrible. Thinking about it. My brain is ticking. Should I? Yes. Spirited Response. With 40 mana in the 40 intelligence in the radius, you get 10% of damage taken. It's recouped as mana if you've warcry recently, which I have. I usually do warcry recently. What do you mean, usually? Always. But I don't really care about that. Don't really care about the mana. So. Meh. Instead, grab the scouring. And that, and that, and that, and that. I'm not grabbing that.
I can't do this just yet.
Oh. Bone helmet. I-84 bone helmet. It's not quite an elder I-86 bone helmet, but it is a bone helmet.
Die rather well.
That's all. Pretty a map. Didn't really get many maps here. Disappointing. Nothing from turns in, I believe. Bunch of low tier maps. Heal already. Oh, wait.
More new toy. Play game or gift.
Crimson Jewel. The visual. Alright, this is the Vigilant Strike one. Also, can 44. It's pretty popular. People like to use it. Especially if you're a mage who uses Scepter. You're eligible. Not getting the maps I need. These are all low tier maps. 11, 12. Unlucky. Diviner's Incubator. A ring? Yes. Apart from that, 20% Vortex. Boots. Veil.
I can't do this just yet.
Totally. Wait, I'm not done yet. Still enemies left. Other than my drop of map, I need. Do I doubt it? Clear my inventory.
Let me tell you. Fate awaits you.
Hello.
Hello.
Blessings.
Hello. Fate will find you.
No space around. I would leave it like this for now. Finish off the rest of the map, and then we have to consider what to do next. Before we continue, in
I can't do this just yet.
Maven invitation, turn to end. I really don't have any more turn to end map.
Still saying.
No problem.
See you.
She doesn't sell any high tier maps. Disappointing.
Struggle, survive, overcome.
Hello there, Argus.
Robo-chopper! No challenge enough!
Lectosaurus.
Worthy. Go get more!
This. You can get depths. Some lacrum. Invasion. Beast. Additional valuable item. Let's find out what the valuable item is. Okay, so I need a turn 10 map so that I can finish off the last one. At this point, any map will do, but We will do Keir Blade. I probably butchered that. Apologies. I assume it's Gaelic? Gaelic? Butchering that as well. Forgive me. I have no idea how to pronounce these words. Words are hard. My brain is small. And impaled. Still ticking away. Drank a bit more water, but it didn't seem to have helped much. Ring.
I can't do this just yet.
Maybe I should have just removed it. Give me a moment. This way you can't drop any tier 11 or 12 maps. It has to drop T16 maps if, or T14 to T16 maps. I don't even know if that's how it works, but I assume that's how it works. Oh, wait, it's open. Right, turns on, there we go. Whew. Thank goodness. Good. Now let's go do turns on.
Welcome.
We can do Warlord. Crappy variant there. I might just out spam this or something. I don't know. Who knows? Looking for at least tier 2 life and physical damage. Might just out spam it. Maybe.
I can't do this.
Maybe. Yeah, I need this. Just in case, you know. Okay, let's do more of these. This will be my last normal map for the day. And then we will do Warlord and then Awakener. That is the plan. T6 Awakener. Here we go. Pretty excited. I should be able to deal with Awaken a lot better as this character here, instead of the X-Mask character. I didn't die on the X-Mask character, but I nearly died. Wait, did I die? No, I did die, didn't I? I died twice, I want to say. I can't remember. Really can't.
The mother of death did not return me empty-handed. Ancestors, I will see you again.
Aku and Hiluk.
I choose an honorable death.
Aku.
Your body is strong, Karui. But this
making a new friend.
You surprise me, Hiluk. Exile?
I need that. And I need that.
Warm night.
Time, it'll be you begging for your life.
Wait!
Another deal! I know you want to kill me. I would too. But we are like the mythical...
Too easy!
Oh! Yeah, you can tell that something is wrong with my brain. I completely zoned out while doing that. That's terrible. Sorry about that. My head is not in the game. I just stared at Isling for a while, wondering what to do.
I know you want to kill me. The Syndicate was in dire need of a shake-up anyway, Exile. You've achieved nothing.
Hello.
Crit multiplier sounds fun. If I were to make a crit build, which I am not.
I can't do this just yet.
Only these stupid ghosts possess quicker.
I might need a ship back home someday.
Oh, guess I was better as a merchant than a fighter.
Nope. I need you in research.
Just do it.
There's only one fate for the weak, Exile. I've nothing to hide.
Did you see that fiend?
Listen and do not blink.
Salah.
View. Minion stuff. I don't care about minion stuff. I'm just kind of autopiloting right now. I am not doing this correctly. My brain is just going, yeah. The buttons. Buttons good. Well done. Button pressed. Press many buttons.
Spirit is spent.
Okay. What am I doing? Right. Continuing. Can't redeem yet anyway. One off. But I can redeem. No point looking at it right now. You don't know how much tribute you have. But I call it a favor anyway. Probably because of masters. For a period of time I called it favor. Really not favor. Crusader armor. But it's not Crusader armor. It's Warlord Influence Crusader plates. Let's get that right. Okay, anything good? A Weight of the Empire for double damage. Malkun. Haven't done it yet, so yes, grab that. A pretty meh jewel. The Chance Orbs. Grab that amulet. Everything else is pretty whatever, so. Prefer those who cost us 2,000. Now we grab this guy and this guy. Okay.
I can't do this just yet.
Boom.
Take out anger until dead. Become Bastion. space. One more new toy.
Hey, Minotaur. Alright, so here we go. First off,
hello.
Rocks.
Fate will find you.
We will do Malkun and whatever else we got tomorrow. My head is failing me already, so trying my best to not just lose focus entirely.
Good luck out there.
I am losing focus slightly. Okay, here we go. Oh. Weird frame rate drops there. Ayula. More fragments, please. Very stingy. Fragments. Very, very stingy. Ah. Super, super stingy. Shallow breaches, very nice when it comes to rewarding players.
I can't do this just yet.
Metamorph available. An okay lesion, I suppose. Could definitely be better. The rewards were pretty meh. Pretty meh.
Spirit is spent.
Bitter, huh? Nice.
I can't do this just yet.
Headache's not getting better. Trying to drink as much water as I can, but I might just have to go sleep instead of doing what the hell I'm doing. Hey, you know, maybe if your head hurts, it'd be a better idea to not play games. Just lie down. Yep. In fact, why are you playing a game that requires thinking? Huh? That's all of them. Harbing Orb. Really low amount of tribute, so first off. That and that and that. It's pretty much all of my favor. Tribute. Keep saying favor. I want that too, actually. Apart from for the rest. Nothing here I really especially want. I'll take that and be done. Let's not think too much. Right, my Hexblast character had a lot of difficulty with rocks, especially. So interested to see how well we do drops on this character. I mean, this character is way stronger than the other one. I will go ahead and say that right now. There is no doubt about it. No doubt at all. More side area stuff. I just want the main stuff. I mean, I could ignore it, but I'm about to level. Don't want to waste EXP. As well as potential divine orbs.
I can't do this just yet.
Okay. Portal here, got the wolf map, Tain, Essence, Catalyst, it that fell, sure, Elder Armor. Of boots. Can't say I care about that.
I believe in traveling light.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay, so before we head in there, I'm just gonna clear my inventory real quick. Get the thinking out of the way and just slam his face into the ground where it belongs. Let me pick this up. ID? I need IDs.
Fate awaits you.
In we go. Wallet's keep.
I've killed countless thousands. What one more?
Lawbreaker. Ow.
No mercy.
My spirit is spent.
I am the Lord.
Seems that during this phase he gains massive physical reduction. I mean damage reduction. But apparently it doesn't matter to this character. We're on level 6. Here we go. Time to find Sirus. That was pretty easy. I should probably grab those two. Can't remember what mods boots have, but there's no harm grabbing them.
Hello. See you soon.
Okay, time for Elder. I mean, Sirus, not Elder. Awakener, Awakener, Awakener. How will this character handle it? Let's find out. It's gonna be smooth and easy. It might be. It might be hard and painful. Probably on the side of easy and smooth, I would assume. Looking forward to it. Here we go. Why did I use my potion? Sorry.
Idiot. Please, we want to help you. Don't do anything hasty.
Destroying you is as easy as flicking a pest.
No!
Sana!
Kirak!
Second time that's happened, you idiot. Yeah, it's very boring and small, Kirak.
The Atlas. Take it. It's yours. But Aurith, Aurith, I will burn to the ground.
Perhaps. The suffering of my fellows.
I am Sirus.
No, I'm not.
Okay, here we go.
Fury of the cosmos.
What's this? A real challenge. You've finally caught my attention. The others found strength in their projections.
I probably should have leveled before I fought him, but
I'm not so foolish.
Your lives are meaningless. Rain of stars.
Oh.
Interesting enough to warrant all this pain.
Okay, next phase. I think I screwed up one of them because I walked out by accident.
Do you yet see the futility of your efforts?
Can you just come down and fight me? Last phase, come on.
This city is nothing. Fury of the cosmos. Be utterly annihilated.
Oh.
The edge of death, my heart races. I am
The issue was I was getting slowed super hard by something, and then I just died for it. So that's minus 10%. Pretty bad. Really shouldn't have died there. But I did die. So suck it up, I suppose. Oh, what? What is happening? I am just dying. Oh my god, my brain is collapsing. This is bad. This is really bad. I really shouldn't be dying here. I've died less on my Hexman's character than on this one, I think, at this point. So that's bad.
Spirit is spent.
Feel the thrill of
the boy.
Oh, I have so many stacks of this thing on me. I can't move. This is so frustrating. What is happening? I have so many stacks of whatever the hell is affecting me in there. I don't remember this being a problem on the X-Plus character. I really, really don't. So I have no clue what's happening. I'm getting really frustrated. I'm gonna lose 60% EXP here. That's what's gonna happen. There's nothing I can do about it at this point. Okay.
Young
Let me hit you. That's terrible. That's really, really bad. Shouldn't be doing this when my brain isn't working, and I don't know how I died so many times here and didn't die that many times previously. I can't explain it. That's bad. That's really bad. I definitely need to go lie down. I was not fully aware of what I was doing the entire time. Oh, hey, a large ring that. It's only minus 10%. It's a medium ring. I'll put it aside. It's a pretty good one. This is the best roll for elemental resistance, which is nice.
Welcome.
Okay, so since my brain is clearly not working, I'm going to end the stream here. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time. Take care. Bye bye.